fortune from each and like a silver clarion rung the accents of that unknown tongue. Excelsior, Excelsior, in happy homes he saw the light of household fires gleam warm and bright. Above the spectral glacier shone, and from his lips escaped a groan. Excelsior, Excelsior, try not the past, the old man said. Dark glows the tempest overhead. The roaring torrent is deep and wide, and loud the clarion voice replied. Excelsior, Excelsior. Oh, stay, oh, stay, the maiden said, and rest thy weary head upon this breast. A tear stood in his bright blue eye, but still he answered with a sigh. Excelsior, Excelsior, beware the pine trees with a branch, beware the open avalanche. This was the peasant's last good night. A voice replied far up the height.
Excelsior, Excelsior, Excelsior.